So you were working on something in Photoshop and you just cannot remember where you saved it? Here's what you need to do. This is extremely simple. Just go to File and then Open Recent and you will find all of your recent 20 projects. Now here's something interesting. What if you had worked on the file even before 20? What then? No problem. Just go to Edit and then Preferences. On a Mac, that would be Photoshop and then Preferences. Now inside of that, let's choose File Handling. Right here, just change Recent File List Contains to 100. 100 is the maximum. And when you choose that, and when you hit OK, have a look at this. File, Open Recent. It's going to show you the last 100 projects that you worked on. Now, what to do if you just cannot remember what name you saved it in? No problem again. If you're using the latest version of Photoshop, you don't have to close the document. Just click on the Home button right there. So there's the Home button, but it's still showing 20, right? So let's scroll down, have a look. It's just 20. This is not a problem at all. You just have to restart Photoshop to make the settings take full effect. So let's do that very quickly. Let's close Photoshop and let's restart it. So here we have restarted Photoshop and have a look at this. We can scroll down a lot. Isn't that amazing? So you can just look at the image, choose where the PSD file is and just open it. As simple as that. And even if you are working in some document, you can always click on the Home button right there and choose whatever you like. Let's pick it. And you have both of them open. And anytime you want to go back to the Home, you click on the Home button. And then you want to go back to Photoshop, you click on the Photoshop icon. So this feature, by the way, is in the latest version of Photoshop only, and that is going to the Home feature while you're working on the document. Apart from that, everything that I showed you is available in most versions. So that was pretty much it for today. I hope this video helped you, and if it did, make sure to give us a like, and also don't forget to subscribe, and not just subscribe. Ring the bell so that you, my friend, don't miss any other future tip, trick, or tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next fun. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.